It's time for another social experiment. The bad haircut prank. Let's see how our victim reacts.
You're just taking a little off the back?
Yeah, just a little bit.
Tiny bit off the back.
What?
It's just, it's because some... Are you going to get a cut after me?
You thinking you might want a haircut?
If you want to trim it, that'd be awesome. I just actually tried to straighten my hair about a month ago.
I never cut my own hair because I'll just screw it right up. I go to professionals only.
I'm not
severe. How's it look?
Is it okay?
Oh my gosh.
Is it okay?
Oh my gosh, there's like a whole side missing. This whole side's missing too.
Does it look weird?
But it's like all their big patches missing.
Right.
I think it looks good like that.
I've been talking to this ridiculous looking.
You think it's all right?
We're playing a little practical joke on you.
Guys, that was not funny.
I didn't like that.
That was so funny.
Oh my God.
Were you going to really get a haircut by the guy after this?
No! I can't believe you let him do that to your hair. No! Look at his hair.
How do I look? Maybe the joke was on me.